All right, we are continuing on with Metal Gear Rising: Revengeance, and I don't know if I'm gonna beat it today, but let's try to get as far as we can. I think we're almost done, honestly, though. It's been really fun. I love this. Okay, this one just spawned out of nowhere, and I'm just exploring. What? Why was that there, and why was it so fucking tough? Trying to do a stealth kill.
You see that? Their EXIF codes show up as unaffiliated.
Wait, Marshall has the security contract for this base. Why would they have their cyborg set to the same illegal EXIF code as Desperado? It's evidence against them.
No, it's their alibi. They're making it look like Desperado hacked their soldiers on site, because everyone knows Desperado has a contract with...
the Pakistani rebels. Oh, but if we go public with the Desperado-Marshall connection...
won't matter. Not when they've got this nice big foreign threat all cooked up and ready to serve. The media and the public won't be able to resist. Remember WMDs in Iraq?
Damn it, you're right. It's another slam dunk. What about any humans on the base? Marshall only handled security.
Dead, most likely. or brainjacked if they needed them to keep up appearances.
They'd never publicize what airport the president was flying into, not in this region. And almost no one would have access to an outside line for security reasons. It wouldn't be difficult to keep things hush-hush, at least until Air Force One arrives.
I'm heading for the control tower. If I can destroy the antenna array, the U.S. military will know something's wrong.
Good idea. Be careful.
Sam's gone, and I blew the winds of destruction away. I'll be fine.
Raiden, there is no time to worry about the soldiers. Get to the control tower.
It's funny how he says, don't worry about the fucking soldiers. I thought I could just run past them, but I guess not. So that was just stupid. Lost a lot of health because I don't know how to fucking take out that shit. Trying to figure out where do I go. I think I have to break the gate open then. Dude, I fucking hate that. I don't know how the fuck to stop that. You see that? I'm trying to look to the left, and then if I don't keep it on it, it'll just do that. That's fucking retarded. Okay, I'm trying to use the fucking visor, but it's not letting me now. I'm just looking to see if there's anything else I can use. Looks like the Metal Gear is rising. I believe we all know who the fuck comes out of that.
Well, if it isn't Saucy Jack.
Oh shit, I honestly didn't expect to fight him right now.
Just a little too late. As usual. I'm strong. Impressive little toy you've got there. But your plan ends here. Idiot. You're not ending our plan. You're expanding it. Check the internet lately.
Raiden, Air Force One is turning back to the States.
What? How'd they know?
Someone posted photos of what's happening on the base. The whole world is up in arms.
Show me. How did they? The story leaked early. Then Marshall's plan is ruined.
The hell it is. Look what they're saying. The story just went live, and already they're calling for blood.
But the president was saved.
Good old internet.
And yet American blood was spilled.
By Americans. Besides, a few dozen soldiers is tragic, but nothing to start a major war over.
That's just the spark, son. The excuse we've been waiting for. America's wanted this war for years.
Damn.
Patriots, they knew war was good for the economy. 4 years later, their legacy lingers on.
The memes.
The memes.
They're great isms. Nationalism. Unilateralism. Materialism. Welcome maxims for those with no faith. Without guiding principles of their own.
I only know what one ism is.
Give yourself up to the whole. No need to better yourself. You're American. You're number one. Then the only value left is dollar value. The economy. So we'll do whatever it takes to keep it humming along. Even war. Especially war.
Bullshit.
The Patriots planted the seed. We don't need them around to filter and foster their memes any longer. We're spreading them just fine ourselves. Every American man, woman, and child. We're all sons of the Patriots now!
Holy shit.
We just need something to jumpstart the economy out of this funk. This recession has been stuck in since the fall of SOP.
And the military costs? Wasting billions is going to help the economy?
DMCs, arms manufacturers, job creators, Jack. All those workers spending money, paying taxes. Trust me, a little war can work wonders.
So grease the gears with some innocent blood, is that it?
Oh, relax, Jack. It's a war on terror. We're not out to kill civilians. Extremists, lawless gangs, madmen. Of course, that would have to include you. Wouldn't want any eyewitness reports complicating the message.
Oh shit, I don't know this song, but it sounds cool. Okay, how the fuck am I gonna fight this thing? I'm taking my revenge on the Metal Gear that's rising. I thought I could ninja run it, I guess I have to manually jump it, sorry.
Hey,
answer me! Raiden! Damn it!
Dude, how am I supposed to dodge any of that? I'm literally trying to move using the super speed thing, jumping, like, trying to get out of it as fast as I can. I can't dodge any of it. I really don't know, it's pissing me off. Okay, he's changing up his pattern. Dude, I'm running out away from it. What the fuck am I supposed to do there? I'm really trying to figure out how the fuck I can dodge any of that. And it seems like I could try to get out of it, but it only works like 20% of the time. I'm not getting it. How do I fucking get out of that? What is going on? I jumped! Okay, I don't know how to get out of that. Dude, I am fucking trying to move out the way, and it doesn't move at all. I'm running and trying to get out of its movements every single time, and it's too big. I don't get it. Every time I press jump, it doesn't fucking jump. Okay, that makes sense. Perfect. Cool. Can't even do shit. Yeah, but of course. Dude, what is going on? Dude, it's not giving me a fucking chance! I'm trying to get them to get their fucking life and it just won't. Dude! Four times in a row! I got to that fucking the cut animation type shit, try to get like more health, and it just wouldn't. I'm literally trying to look up as high as I can, and it wouldn't let me. At least I know what to do now, but that's fucking retarded. It doesn't let me jump! It didn't let me jump fucking five times! Does not want to be fucking retarded, huh? Dude, four times in a fucking row, can it not fucking jump? I'm jumping and doing the sword, it doesn't do either. And then the other two times, I did get to it, and I literally see the red, I'm fucking slicing at it, and nothing happens. For the love of God, why isn't it not letting me look up to fucking do the health? Every single time I do that, it forces me to look left. I wasted that medkit. Dude. Okay, that was cool. But holy shit. I lost all of my med kits. I'm at zero, dude. Uh-oh.
Slippery little bastard. I don't have time for this. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. Let's go!
The hell are you thinking?
Played college ball, you know.
That's a cushy Ivy League school.
I could break the president in two with my bare hands! Don't fuck with this, Senator!
Fucking goat.
What the hell are you?
Why don't you stick around and find out?
Okay, super sorry, but first of all, I'm at zero medkits and like almost half health, and I just defeated a boss. I'm counting the robot as a boss, and now it's time to fight Armstrong. So I know for a fact that's gonna take me at least over an hour to do, especially with how limited I'm at right now as well. So that's gonna be for the next video that I make on this. So that's gonna be it for now, though. Alright.